Nice girls don't stay for breakfast. That's what they all say. From New York to Rome, Emily Post would surely say to her host, I've dug the evening the most, but please take me home. Nice girls don't stay for breakfast, and I'm a nice girl, you know that I am. If you're impressed with these words I professed, I have just one small request. Pass the jam, please pass the jam. Pass the jam.